Hello, my name is Tolga Ançoğlu. I'm a guitarist. And today I've just seen a post of my friend on Facebook whose guitar was unfortunately broken on a plane. So I decided to produce this video because I've been traveling with my microtonal guitar for 10 years without any problems at airports and on the planes. So I would like to share my strategy, because I have a specific strategy from the beginning. So the first rule is I never show my guitar at the check-in counters. How do I do this? So if I go to the airport with some friends, you know, they keep the guitar, I check in without the guitar. If I'm alone, I leave it somewhere that I can see from the queue. So I just check it in the queue and do my check-in. So 3 or 4 times I had the problem with the security guys. They pop up and I just left the queue and run to my guitar and get my guitar back. So this might happen, but still it's a very comfortable solution. You can have the guitar in the queue with you and leave it maybe somewhere in the queue. Once they see the guitar, I think they have a bias against the guitars, and you know, half of them just starts arguing that you can't have this as a hand baggage. And although there is enough space in the overhead bins and always they fit into, they create this problem and they just ruin your trip, your journey. Then you don't have any problems until the boarding gates. When I get to the boarding gates, I try not to show the guitar. One of the most important thing at the boarding gate is I just hold the guitar down low, upright at my side, in a way hiding it still when I show my boarding card. And one other strategy is I stop using hard cases for a long time. I'm using a good quality soft case with a protective padding in it. So because when you have a very thick hard case, they sometimes think it's a violoncello. But when I have this soft case, it's always fits into the overhead bins. I have no problem even on the small planes. I never have any problems. In some, I think, Airbuses overseas, I put them in a diagonal way, so they always fit into the overhead bins. The thing is, you know, we have to hide our guitars, not to argue and not to destroy our trip at the airport. So with this three methods, I think I never have any bad experience in the last 10 years. I hope we won't hear any more bad news on Facebook, like, oh, my instrument is broken. So I hope we will have very cheerful journeys at the airports.